Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from Knott's Landing, Constance McCashin and Richard Kline. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Thank you so much. I thank you and welcome to Super Password. It is indeed a pleasure to have you with us, and also you two crazies as well. It's fun to be with both of you because it's like we're at your house enjoying ourselves.
This is what your house looks like, Richard? Yeah. You are in big trouble.
He has a couch, looks just like this. And we play games.
There's me, my wife, and a host. Yeah.
And now here's Sandy with a cup of coffee for Richard. How is your family? Everybody well?
Everybody's fine, yeah, thanks.
Yeah, how's your tennis game?
Oh, improving since your tournament.
Yes. I certainly hope so. Well, yes. Constance, you were a big hit there.
Thank you.
Everybody in Phoenix really enjoyed you.
Had a great time. Yeah. It is a great annual event.
Yes, and next year we'll be plugging that, but we have a little time before that. Constance, how about your tennis game?
How about it? Don't play.
Don't play?
And yet I still live in L.A. Now, can you figure that out?
Well, you're one of the few because that's the big deal here, right? Everybody's playing tennis like crazy. What's happening on the show lately?
I'm still sleeping with Bill Devane.
I'm glad to hear that.
That's all that comes to mind right now.
Funny, isn't it? Well, on that note, folks, let's meet your partner, shall we? Here comes Laura and Karen.
Another nice outfit.
Okay, Laura, you're our current champion. We'll start with your challenger, Karen, who has $400 up to now. Karen, tell us all about yourself.
Okay, well, my name's Karen Schnurr, and I'm originally from Las Vegas. I've been in Los Angeles for about 5 years now, and I'm a newlywed.
Okay, welcome. You're still a newlywed.
Yep,
still going on.
Still new, still wonderful.
Nothing's happened since yesterday to change that. I'm so
not
glad. Laura, you are a champion, as I said, with a total of $5,900.
That's nice.
Not so bad.
Good to meet you.
Yes, you bet. Tell everybody once again a little bit about yourself.
Well, my name is still Laura Russell, and I still live in Los Angeles, and I hope my baby is still at home, and I'm still ready to play Password.
Well, you're doing fine, as a matter of fact. And if you're ready to go, you will take a look at your word now. Laura and Karen, everybody at home is going to get the first word. And if you're ready to go, this is the $400 puzzle. So we're getting down to it. Everybody at home has the word. Laura, you give off the first clue to Constance, please.
Hint.
Clue.
Yes, very good. I even said it, didn't I? Give the first clue, hint, clue. Okay, let's put it on the board, shall we? What do you think, Constance? What could that possibly be?
Detective?
Why not? Is it a detective? No.
Why not?
Could have been. Might be. Next time. Okay, take a look at the next word, please. Everybody at home has it. Laura, you will continue.
Chance.
Risk.
Yes. Exactly. Wow.
I really didn't think that was it.
That's great.
I really didn't think that was it.
Mercy, mercy. This is for the game, if you get this right. We have clue and we have risk.
Table games?
Okay. Is it table games?
Aren't there games called clues? I guess it's from another country or another life or something.
No, no, no. Table games was very good. I know what you were thinking of. Ping pong and things like that. Okay.
Clue and risk.
I know. Here we go. Take a look at the next word, please. I think that's whist. Laura, I think you're up.
Oh, my. I knew it.
Okay, Karen. And you had it, too.
Cornering.
Squaring?
Mm-mm. Okay.
Game.
Ambush.
All right, here's the fourth and final one on this one, Karen.
Boardwalk.
Oh, Monopoly?
Yes. Okay. Okay, here we go. We have clue. We have risk. And we have Monopoly. And Richard, this will be for the game for you as well.
Well, is it board games?
Isn't that what you said?
I said table games.
No, she said table games. Is it board games? It's not board games. Okay, we're sneaking up on it, I have a feeling. Let's take a look at the next word, please, if you will, and Karen, you'll continue with Richard.
Contest.
Game.
Yes, exactly. Okay. Clue, risk, monopoly, and game. For the game, Richard.
Clue, risk, monopoly, and game. They're all games. I don't have a clue.
Okay. Don't have a clue? Then no guess. We have one more word to go. Here we go. Take a look at it, Laura and Karen, if you will. Everybody at home has the word, and Karen, you'll continue.
Sisters?
Brothers.
Oh. Yes, okay. Oh. Clue, oh, well. Risk, Monopoly, game, and brothers for the game, Richard.
It's Parker Brothers.
Is it Parker Brothers? Oh. Yes, it is. Congratulations, Karen.
Thank you so much.
Laura, I'm terribly sorry, but you did fine. You won. You won yourself almost $6,000. So you're doing. You did very well. Thank you for being with us.
If you,
I will be right back. As a matter of fact, to play Super Password, which is worth $20,000, right after this message. Here we go. Congratulations. Karen, this is your first time here, right?
That's right.
All right. Richard, certainly not your first time.
No.
Here. You're an old professional here.
Yes.
Not
well,
an old,
a young age professional.
That's what I meant, a young professional. All right, here's what we're going to do, Karen. 10 words I'm going to give you, beginning with the letter M and continuing through the letter V. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10 right, I will give you $20,000.
Sounds great.
Yes, it does, doesn't it? All right, if you're all set to go, Richard, let's, you know you have 60 seconds to do this in, and let's see the first word, shall we? There it is. Okay, ready, and go.
Year.
Month.
N.
Tissue. Table.
Nightstand.
Pass.
O.
Nitrogen.
Oxygen.
P.
Earth. Mercury. Venus.
Planets.
Q.
Quintuplets.
Quartet.
Four. Quintuplets, four. Triplets?
Four.
Four.
Quartet.
R.
Oh,
my God.
Atoms.
Rib.
S.
Cut.
Slice.
Instrument.
Scissors.
T.
Indians. Group.
Tribe.
U.
Plutonium.
Uranium.
V.
Niacin.
Vitamin.
Okay.
Wiper. Table.
Oh.
Damask.
There's one word.
I knew it. Quadruplets.
Yeah, quadruplets is the other.
Thought that later.
Thought that later.
What was
the
that
one word maybe for
napkin?
Napkin. How about serviette?
Napkin.
I was
going to
say serviette, but that's French. I was
going
to say serviette. I didn't think you'd use French.
Yeah.
Maybe not. Maybe
serviette.
Maybe yes. Yeah, that would have done it, I think. I can think of another word
damask
for napkin. Yeah, okay. Well, you did fine. You got eight words.
That's
you got $800.
Yeah.
You now have $1,600. Now, tomorrow's Super Passwords will be worth another $5,000 or $25,000. Might be you. You might get back.
I hope so.
Let's go play some more and meet your new challenger. Here we go. That one was hard.
It's such a silly word.
Yeah.
Wiper.
Wipe. Yeah, wipe. Mouth. Eat. Wipe. Easy to do it now, of course.
Sanitary.
Yes, yeah. Eat, wipe, it could be that. It could be anything, as a matter of fact. If you're ready to go, you want to meet your new challenger? Here she comes now. You're the partner, it's not your challenger, it's her challenger.
I
don't
know.
Okay, how are you?
Fine,
Roberta,
nervous, but fine.
Nervous? No, don't be nervous, this is fun. Tell us all about yourself.
Okay, my name is Roberta Franks. I am originally from Massachusetts, born and raised near Boston. I've been in California now for about 9 months. I'm a molecular biologist, and I'm a member of a wonderful research group at the California Institute of Technology in Pasadena.
Gosh, I think you're probably the smartest person we've ever had on here before.
Well, the smartest person sitting here.
I don't mean to offend you in any way, Constance or Richard. Well, thank you for coming to be with us, Roberta.
Thank
you. We'll be right back after this message and give Roberta her chance. Don't go away. No, he could have said that. He could have said. Oh, kiddo, here we go. If you're ready to go, Roberta, you are a new challenger, and Richard and Constance, you'll be given the clues, so take a look at your first word, and the audience is going to get it right now. And they have it. And Constance, you'll lead us off.
Bashful.
Shy.
Yes. Very nice. She's good.
Just like me.
Yeah, me too. Let's put it on the board, shall we? We have shy. Roberta?
Bambi.
Okay. Is it Bambi? No, it's not. Definitely shy, though. Okay, next word, please. Everybody at home is going to get it. They got it. Constance?
Mohammed.
Ali.
Richard?
Religion.
Mosque.
No. No, no.
Religion.
Muslim?
Yes. That's a good clue. Okay. Here we go. There wasn't. That was perfect. That was it. Here we go. Shy, Muslim. Okay. Did that buzzer startle you? Could you put a softener on that, Jeff? That buzzer was a little harsh that time. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home is getting it. Okay, here we go. You continue, Constance.
Wives.
Harem.
Yes, excellent. Very good. You're very good at this game. I don't want to spread a rumor, but you're very good at this game. We have shy, Muslim, and harem, Roberta. Okay, all right. Moving right along. Here we go. Take a look at your next word, please. Everybody at home has just gotten it. Constance, you're still up. Having a good time, Richard?
This is a lot of laughs.
Countenance.
Face.
Exactly. Oh. Right on it. Perfect. Look at this. We're going right down the line.
Yeah, well.
We have shy, Muslim, harem, and face.
I think it's a veil.
Mm-hmm. Is it a veil? You bet it is. Cover is the only one you didn't need. Nice going. Okay, you've got the $100. You lead $100 to nothing, and we'll come right back with a $200 puzzle and a chance for $25,000 on Super Password after this motion. Those are wonderful clues. Muhammad. With a score of $100 to zip for Roberta, who is our new challenger. And if you're ready to go, this is a $200 puzzle, and whoever wins this gets a chance to play Cash Word today, which is worth $200. And if you're ready, Karen and Roberta, $2,000, excuse me. We've hardly ever had a Cash Word worth $200. That wouldn't be too exciting, would it? Okay, Karen and Roberta, you're going to give the clues. Take a look at your word, and everybody at home is going to get it now. They have it, and Karen, if you will lead off giving the clue to Richard, please.
Again.
Repeat.
Roberta?
Different. Unique.
Okay. Karen?
One.
Two.
You all knew he was going to say that, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alternative. Singular.
No, you thought sure you had it.
Because you...
Another. Another is the word.
I couldn't think of another word.
I thought she was singing the theme to Chorus Line.
One. singular. Okay, we have another. Nobody guesses. Take a look at the next word, please. That was an interesting word. Another. Okay, everybody at home has the word, and Karen, you will continue. Please.
Distinguished.
Sophisticated.
Oh, Roberta?
All right.
Mediocre?
Okay.
Nicety. I don't know what.
Fine?
Yes.
Oh my gosh! I don't believe
you. What was your clue?
Nicety.
Nicety.
I can't think of
how did you get it from other words as well? You looked up there.
No, I got it from another.
You got it from...
I'll tell you why, if you want me to guess the puzzle.
I certainly do. Okay, we have another, and then we have fine. Oh, I see where you're going.
Is it Laurel and Hardy?
Of course, is it Laurel and Hardy? You bet. Oh, yes, sir. You didn't mean mess, another funny, another pair. I can't believe that. That was wonderful.
That's great.
I didn't see it until you said it. Another fine mess. Oh, that's wonderful. Okay, if you're ready to go, here goes the two. That was a $200 puzzle. Yes, with a score of $200 to $100, Karen, you have a chance at today's cash word. And if you're ready to go, here it is. Three chances, Richard, to communicate this. As you well know, 5 seconds for each clue has nothing to do with the game. And today it is worth $2,000. There's the shot. And let's do it, shall we? Show everybody at home the word. And Richard, take a look yourself. There it is. We are ready, sir, for clue number one.
Unbalanced.
Wavering.
All right. Clue number two.
Topsy.
Turvy.
All right. Here's your third and final clue.
Tipped.
Gee, I can't think of anything.
Cockeyed.
Cockeyed. How does that help? Anybody got a clue?
Askew.
Unsymmetrical. Unsymmetrical.
Crooked.
Gee.
Askew.
What was that?
Uneven.
Askew. They're saying askew. Tilted.
Tilted. Oh.
No, that's not it. The word was lopsided.
Oh.
Oh, that was. See, nobody could get that one. Okay, don't feel bad about that. Tomorrow it'll be worth $3,000. And if you're ready, let's change partners, shall we? Roberta and Karen, if you will, your score goes with you. Yes, please. All right, now. If everyone is ready, the next puzzle will be worth $300 with the score. Karen has $200 and Roberta $100. Richard and Constance will give the clues, and let's look at your first word and show everybody at home what it is, too. There it is. Richard, you'll begin this time.
Saloon.
Bar.
All right, Constance.
Inn.
Hotel.
All right. Richard.
Cavern.
Tavern.
Yes, excellent. Go for that rhyme. It's all right. Here we go. We have tavern on the board, Roberta.
Hotels.
Is it hotels? No, it's not. Continuing on. Take a look at your word, if you will, gang. So everyone at home just received it. Richard, continue.
Snaps.
Buttons.
Yes. Oh, my. You thought that might bounce back and forth, didn't you?
Yeah.
Nice going, Roberta. We have tavern and we have buttons, Roberta.
Tavern buttons.
No, I wasn't ready either. Take a look at the next word, please. Everybody at home has the word. Richard?
Doubloons.
Could you repeat that?
Doubloons.
Okay. Constance?
Nickels.
Coins?
Yes. Excellent. Doubloons, eh? Very well. We have tavern, buttons, and coins, and this is for the game. Ooh, okay. Here we go. Take a look once more, please. Everybody at home has the word, and Constance, you'll continue now.
Melody.
Tune.
Okay. Richard?
Generic.
Ordinary.
Okay, Constance?
Singing.
Song.
Fourth and final clue, Richard.
Instrumentation.
Can I ask for her first clue?
The first clue?
No.
Gee, that was so long ago. I don't remember. What was your first clue, Constance?
Melody.
Well, I was gonna give her a different one.
Melody.
Lounge.
No, the word was music. Simple when they do that. Okay, we have taverns, buttons, coins, and music. Nobody guesses. Here's the last word, gang. Everybody at home, take a look at what it is. And Constance, you'll give the clue.
Participant.
Okay, Richard, here's your chance.
Contestant.
Player.
Yes. Wow. All right. Tavern, buttons, coins, music, and player. Roberta, what could it be?
Pianist?
No, is it a pianist? No.
I get to guess.
And now, Richard, you get to guess.
Is it a jukebox?
Is it a jukebox? Yes, it is. You got it. All right, you lead $400 to $200, and we'll break away for a moment, come back, and decide the issue with our $400 puzzle. We have to break away, and we'll see you tomorrow with some wonderful game players. Don't miss it. See you next time on Super Password. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive the Litton Go Anywhere Microwave Oven for the family room, dorm, or kitchen. It features electronic touch control, two memory levels, and clock. Furnished by Litton Microwave Cooking. And some of our departing contestants will receive Skyway's newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places. Luggage on wheels, outdoor twist fabric and colors, including new coffee brown, furnished by Skyway. Bioneer 500 air purifiers, advanced filtration system, removes particulate tobacco smoke, pollen, and dust irritant from Bioneer. One from a selection of Walt Disney's home video animated cassettes. Timeless animation and best-loved characters provide the finest in family entertainment. Headstrom Suzuki three-wheeler all-terrain vehicle. High-powered fun and action with all the quality you expect from Headstrom. Clubman collection by Edouard Pinot. Clean, classic, masculine set of five toiletries and grooming aids you know when you're ready to join Clubman. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password. A Mark Goodson Television Production.